This is Todd Miller. I'm the product manager here with Hawk Performance, and today we're going to talk a little bit about our street brake pad burnishing procedure. So when you get your new brake pads, you're going to find whether it's be the HPS, the LTS, the Performance Ceramic, or the Super Duty, you're going to find burnishing instructions on the bottom of the box. So we just want to review those a little bit today. So after you've installed your new brake pads, you're going to make 6 to 10 stops from approximately 30 to 35 miles per hour. And you're going to do this applying moderate pressure. Now, you don't want to come to a complete stop. You're going to slow to about 5 to 10 miles per hour. After that, you make an additional 2 to 3 hard stops from approximately 40 to 45 miles per hour. Again, not coming to a complete stop and not triggering your ABS. You know, you want to be pretty hard on the pedal, but you don't want to make the ABS go off. And it is normal to be able to smell the pads after you've burnished them pretty good. It's important also you don't drag the brakes. So if you're on the brake pedal, be on the brake pedal, and as soon as you're done making your slows, step off the brake pedal. Don't be on both the accelerator and the brake at the same time. After you've made these stops, you're going to allow about 15 minutes for the system to cool, and then you're ready to use your new Hawk Performance brake pads.